recording. And last classes we discussed about the custom formatting. And I think you practice on the custom formatting and every topic will be clear.
Yes.
Have any doubts the last classes?
No.
Richard, you have any doubts? Okay. And today we start about conditional formatting. So today topic is the conditional formatting, and we discuss how can format your data with conditions, right? So we have the one data and I want to apply the formatting, but with conditions, because you have choose the normal formatting, you have applied just like color, and just apply the color, not recognize what value entered in this cell, just color. But I want to highlight, but any condition, just like I want to highlight which quantity have a greater than 80. So I want to see the numbers, which number have a greater than 85. So I have put the color here, so easily I can identify which number have a greater than 80. But if you do the manual, take a lot of time, and if your number will change, so it can also change the color. So apply the conditional formatting for the automatic. So select your area, go to the conditional formatting, and highlight sales rules. And there is we have also one more category. That's like top bottom, and again data bars, color scale, icons. But first discuss about the highlight sales. In the highlight sales, I have the category greater than. And I want to color greater than 80. So this greater than options will be used. Click here. And enter your here number 80. And see here, your greater than 80 cell value will be updated. And if you want to change the color, so here this drop down have more options for the change the different colors and different formatting. But you want to one format, you can create the format, then use custom format. Click on the custom format, and here is the options in which you apply the color. Better a few minutes, few seconds, just. Sorry, sir. I just take one call. So here, you can apply the color as according you, and select OK and select OK. Every number will be colored which have contained 85 greater than 80. And if you change any number, just like this is the 85, but change to 78, press have enter, format will be removed. And if any cell value change the value to greater than 85, color will be applied. This is the automatically conditional formatting, check and apply every time. And if you want to color the another conditions, just like less than, if you apply the less than any value, so apply the select the less than, and between you want to apply the color between two numbers, the entire other numbers, and select the formatting. So we have three options, just like greater than, less than, between. In this option, you can enter the numbers, date, and time. We have not entered any text in this options. In these options, but equal to, you can enter any value, just like exact cell value. It's like I want to 78, with the 78 color number be highlighted. Same, where the DVD sell value will be highlight that DVD. DVD also apply. But we have some problem sometime. Just like our category is the corporate, individual, SME, NGO, government. So sometime enter the short name INDV, individual. And mostly time enter the individual, the full name. So if you put the equal INDV, the INDV, then INDV also highlighted, short name of the individual also highlighted, but full name of the individual not highlighted, because exact cell value, then check the exact cell value, then apply. That time we use the text that contain. Click on the text that contain and enter here INDV. If you have data complete individual, then also highlighted. And if you enter only for IND, also highlighted. The text that contain, check the key. This options contain any cell value anywhere. Starting of the word, starting of the word and sentence, middle of the word and sentence, and last of the word and sentence in the one cell, and can apply the color. This is the text that contain. And if you have to enter the date, just like select here, and if you want to highlight one particular date, then equal to and enter here, it's like 2 September date will be highlighted. But I want to highlight the today date, study date, tomorrow date, and I expect the when this change the our system date, our condition will be changed. So that time we use the a date occurring. Click on the date occurring, and there is the options study. Study's date will be highlighted. And if you open this file on tomorrow, and tomorrow date is the 22nd, then 22nd, 21st will be highlighted, and 20th will be remove the color. So we have the lot of conditions, just like today, tomorrow, in the last 7 days, last week, this week, next week, last month, this month, or next month. You can apply those functions. And last is the duplicate value. If you have any data and you want to check if this data have entered more than one time, then you can select your data and apply duplicate value. In this data, every cell value will be repeated. And if you enter here, also so these numbers will be repeated more than one times. And if you have one to, I have this field have entered the mobile number, and I want to, if you person will repeat the mobile number in this column, then highlighted. So I checked to have this number will be repeated. So we have select the whole column and go to duplicate values and select the format and apply. If you have entered any numbers more than two times, both the number have highlighted. And if you enter the three times, twice, every number will be highlighted. So in this conditional formatting, highlight sales rule sections, we discussed about greater than, less than, between, equal to, text that contain, date offering, and duplicates. Have you any doubts, Mr. Duke and Mr. Moon?
No, I don't.
Okay. So we discussed the text sections, top bottom rules. my data, I have a data, this data, I want to highlight the top 10 MRP. So select here top 10 MRP, also top, you want to enter the 100. So every top 10, 100, top 100 numbers will be highlighted according the cell value. It's like if you 100 is the highest, the 100 highlighted, 100, 99, 90. If you 100 agar more than two times, then 200 will be highlighted. So let's select the small area. So check here. Top 10, 10 numbers will be highlighted according the cell value. If you write here 5, top 5 will be highlighted. Right?
And just a question, sir. What if the value were more than, suppose there are 600 is the value and this is the topmost. So there are more than value which is highest.
If you want highest number will be repeated. It's like 108 also repeated, 108 also repeated, right? And check here. And highlights, top bottoms, top 10. Top 10, yeah, but that's like top 5.
Okay.
Next is 5 will be updated. First, second, and third. Right? And fourth and fifth. If your number 5 times repeated same number. Check here. 5 time value repeated same time. Same value, and in we have apply more highlight 5 and check here 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. One number will be here. The system according a checked and highlight, but highest number highlight the first, right? The first highest value is the 820, the first 820 highlight, and 801. But 801 is the 5 times also. So 801 will be also highlighted. If your value, one value highlighted the more than your number of times, so every number will be highlighted if you repeat it. Just like that, 801, the 5 times also, and highest value is 802. System check first highlight value and second 801. Then 801 will be also 5 times, so 5 times also highlighted. It's clear?
Yes.
And you can do the practice and resource the more. And second is the bottom 10. You have also applied the bottom 10 also. But if we have the two other options, top 10% and bottom 10%, and these options connected with percentile formula. In future, we have to first cover the percentile formula, then we discuss about that. So now is hold, and next is the above average. If you selected your data have the average the 600, and I want to apply above average, so select here above average and check here. Greater than 600 will be highlighted. In future, if your cell value change and also average will change, then a condition formatting will be also change the formatting. It's clear?
Yeah.
And next is below average. Below average scene, if you look below than 600 will be highlighted. And second thing, if we have the data, and I want to see the data, which data has the highest, this data has the lowest. Every numbers what rank in this column. So use the data bar. Apply your data bar, check here. This is the middle value. This is the middle to upper. If you data bar fill the whole column, it means highest value. if you data ward fill the half of cell width, then with the middle value. I apply the one shot data, short sequence data, you can see here. See, check here. If cell is a small, then bar is a small. If cell value is the highest, big, and also your data bar will be fills the all color. So if you have created any dashboard, any summary report, and you have the big data, and on big data you can't create the charts, but you can give the comparing between numbers in the column, then use these functions. And also second is the color scale. Color scale is the same just like a data bar, but color scale fill by color. Lower is the red and higher is the green. Lower to green. Red to green, the lower to higher. Fill by color. In your cell position indicate by color. And we have also icon set. You can choose the icon. The lower value, middle value, and upper value. So choose the icon set. And one thing, if we have the two quarter data, quarter one, the quarter one has the 50 and quarter two is the 30. I want to check here if which quarter have the cell is higher and which quarter will be lower. So no need to create here comparing. Select your value and apply conditional formatting icon set. The lower value in the lower down arrow and upper value in the up arrow. If your value will change, it's like 65, to also swap your arrow. So, Mr. Duke, understand the icons, bars, and color. Hello?
Yeah, it's good.
Mr. Amol, have any doubts?
No, I don't have.
So keep your practice of highlight sales rule, our top buttons, data bar, and color scheme. Next class will be discussed about the how can you use the formula in the conditional formatting. So next topic is the how can you use the formula and more calculation and more formatting in the conditional formatting. So today we the practice Monday. Because today is India Friday, so Monday to Friday, class, Saturday, Sunday will go off. Check here, do the practice, and if you have any problem, then note down, ask on Monday before the starting of the class. Okay, bye, see you tomorrow.